Our final screen can be found under the Stock Management menu, Planning and Optimization, and this is our Investment Analysis screen. This is a screen that takes an overall look at our stock portfolio. If I filter the screen, you'll see how valuable it can be. Here we're going to filter it by difference in value. That difference in value is a comparison between what's actually invested in your system and what Valogix recommends that you should be investing in stock. If we take the top line here, you'll see that the current investment, and that's defined as on hand and in stock quantity, plus open purchase orders that are expected within the planning horizon, versus the Valogix calculated ideal investment, which is simply the stocking quantity. You can see here that the difference in value is considerable, and when we take the products as a whole, you can see we've got an investment in stock of 2.6 million, but an ideal recommended investment of only 1.6, a 39% saving. Now, this is a demonstration system, but as we mentioned earlier in the slides, our customers generally can reduce their stock by around 20% within the first 6 to 12 months of using Valogix. I think you'll agree it's a very useful tool